Was it Gil Scott Heron who produced the tune and poem Fear of a Black Planet? If so, then this brother should be given props from the black family immediately, because this is what it is all about. All the fuss in the world is over this reality. The powers that be are very much afraid of black human evolution, because it would mean a termination to their rule by deception and greed for an eternity. This is the last stage where the battle is going down. Everyone should Google in the name Tara and Tyrannosaurus creation and learn about the ultra super human Tyrannosaurus prototype produced on planet Tara some 560 million years ago as an ultra superhuman black race. Within the framework of a 10 million year period, this ultra super human black race began to fall because they started to interbreed with lower animal human forms. A rethinking of this project after a millennium caused it to be transferred to planet Earth, where by each 12 strands was producing a 12 tribe human species of supernatural abilities. The scientific theory of these creator beings was that each of the 12 strands would evolve back into the original magnificent creation on Tara on a much broader scale here on Earth. The greatest fear that the fallen angel group has today, calling itself the Illuminati, is that this current African species will be able to evolve as well as evolve the entire human race on planet Earth. This is the very last thing that they want, because it would interfere with their long desire to dominate planet Earth for themselves as fallen angels. This fallen angel group created the Caucasian to be an instrument for themselves on the surface of the planet, while they operated underneath the surface and behind the scenes of government, banking, religion, entertainment, business, etc., etc., etc. After the Civil Rights Bill, African Americans are the fastest moving group of all ladders available to us in the history of contemporary humanity. The black race is the progenitor of the original Terusian creation with all 12 strands of DNA intact today. It is this consciousness of the history of this reality which causes those codes to commence triggering themselves naturally. Thus, the reason for all of the big lies and the emphasis being placed on read the Bible, read the Bible, read the Bible, which itself, it was deliberately created with false stories to create blockage to the memory of the true events, which is cosmic science itself in effect. This fallen angel legion groups knows that the black race traces back to the 12-stranded DNA system of the scientifically extended Terusian creation, and that it is the only race which can evolve the entire human species of planet Earth today, irregardless of machine world by the Illuminati. Planet Earth started its ascension toward its astral twin planet Tara with the first opening of the Stargate in year 2000. Another opens up in 2012. Another in 2022, all the way up until 2076, where it merges with its astral twin on a fifth dimensional level of existence. So yes, the fear of a black planet is on the table in the boardroom of the secret government while its underground hidden bases are being nuked by the Guardian Alliance's own Azerite guards of the Galactic Federation as we speak. Sam's alien parents didn't tell him about all of this. The Alpha Draconian reptilians and the Greys knew that if they did not succeed with the white is good and beautiful and black is evil, inferior, ugly, and bad propaganda campaign, that their efforts to dominate Earth would be a bust. And so it is, because the black youth, with these stargates opening and their 12-stranded DNA kicking off in full effect, will take this civilization into an awesome multi-dimensional, multi-transportational reality with a future free of war, hatred, poverty, and will be the co-creators of this sisterhood and brotherhood in love, honor, respect, and progress in the image of God. The Zionist image maker controls what one sees and hears, for their fallen angel legion masters of the dark side. Only the Zionists in the studio projects can greenlight a film or TV program green is the color they see first. And if it is a good script or not, let's make the lead white. If they are not already white, is what they see in their mind's eye in this matrix. Why? Because white brings in twice as much green in their logic because they made it that way. Let's stop for a moment and clean up some of these definitions for you here. When we say angels, we are speaking about fleets of spacecraft. When we say archangels, we are speaking about fleets of mother ships, because the angels who have fallen are cosmonauts who have fallen from whatever dimension down to the lower fourth dimension, which are the hellish realms themselves. What an awful space to be in. You've lost the cosmic war, the war here on planet Earth, because the Galactic Federation is bombing and nuking your facilities. Everyone in the universe knows that you are an absolute fool for attempting to go against the brotherhood and the sisterhood of the entire creation. So look at you, your ass is standing bare, and these black people on this planet are being showered with love, with glory, admiration, as well as with gifts of your paper money, that monopoly money. You are a horrible, horrible joke in this creation. He says, superstar, so we give you superstar, being loved by the entire universe, and chosen by Prime Creator.